Dr. Caitlin here. We're going to be going over an external rotation at the 90 degree position where we're coming up into this position with the arm. So we're going to take a light band, maintain a really relaxed shoulder, and then bring it straight up. What we don't want to do is start hiking the shoulder right here. So keep everything nice and relaxed, rotate up, hold, and then we're going to slowly lower it back down. Let me know if you have any questions, concerns, or comments.